Researchers from the Advanced Structures and Composites Center at the University of Maine had partnered with Advanced Infrastructure Technologies, or AIT, to produce a rapidly deployable, durable, and more economical way to build concrete bridges. Their patented carbon fiber composite arch, also known as the bridge in a backpack system, is a cast-in-place concrete structure that can be adapted to a variety of conditions, spans, and geometries. Concrete-filled carbon fiber reinforced polymer, or FRP tubes, have been used in the construction of bridges throughout New England, and the composite arch bridge system has been adopted in the US AASHTO bridge code for use in all 50 states. The system has been used in more than 18 domestic and international bridge construction projects. The UMaine Composites Center and AIT have won many awards for their work advancing this hybrid composite concrete technology, as it can save money to reduce upfront costs, including materials, fabrication time, transportation, and accelerated bridge construction time. A rising number of installations is evidence that this technology is being widely accepted within the engineering community, public works departments, and departments of transportation. The carbon fiber composite arches developed by the UMaine Composite Center and commercialized by AIT are built to suit the needs of each individual bridge. Each arch begins with a customized layer of carbon fiber that is inflated to form a tube, then placed over a mold and shaped to a specific arched geometry. Once in place, the FRP tube is infused with a durable polymer composite resin and will cure or harden in a few hours. Once cast-in-place FRP arches act as the bridge's superstructure, the arches act as a stay-in-place form, structural reinforcement, and environmental protection for concrete fill. With these arches, there is no need for internal steel rebar, and ongoing maintenance requirements are reduced. The arches are lightweight and can be installed without the use of heavy equipment and large crews. The arches are fabricated by AIT in a composite manufacturing facility, but it is also possible to build the arches at or near the job site. The UMaine Composite Center has performed extensive laboratory testing of the carbon fiber composite arches for strength and stiffness, as well as structural and environmental durability. University researchers performed lengthy accelerated fatigue testing, subjecting the arches to the equivalent of 50 years of truck traffic traveling over an interstate highway bridge. The test results show that the arches retain their full load carrying capacity after these fatigue tests were completed, proving that the residual strength of the arches was equal to the initial strength of the arches. Additional structural testing has shown that the arches are extremely ductile with FRP reinforcement, allowing for enhanced safety features due to the confinement of concrete in the arches. The arch structure forms three hinges, maintains peak loading during stress testing, and creates a structural redundancy that provides for safety in the event of a compromise in the structure.